We're here with Keith Thibodeau. Keith, inducted into the Ink Club Hall of Fame today. First of all, just what's the feeling like for you?
You couldn't tell from my speech earlier. I had a lot to say, but right now I do. I really feel speechless. It is quite the honor. I feel just extremely proud and privileged to be back here in Northwestern where it all started. I'm definitely just overly enjoyed.
You mentioned how special it was to go in with your teammate Patrick Palmer. Of course, a lot of those mid-90s, late-90s guys are with you today. You talked about the battles that you and Patrick, you as a cornerback, Patrick as a receiver. What were those battles like in practice?
Well, I didn't get a chance to kind of go in detail about Patrick Palmer and I's battles. But I will tell you, man, I'll never forget the first time I met Patrick. He walks onto the field. Here I am, you know, probably my third year in, already earned my stripes. And this young skinny kid comes out there talking the most trash I ever heard. And so, you know, I'm thinking to myself, you know, he just don't know. This is my field, you know, and I'm going to have to teach him a lesson. From that first day, he never backed down. He stepped up to every challenge. I tried to get physical with him. He got physical back with me. And from that point, I knew he was special. And, you know, a lot of people say, you know, we didn't get along on the field, but we actually did, man. We not get along like friends, I mean, but we had a mutual respect for competition. He understood that I wanted to be the best. He wanted to be the best. And I remember one time, and I might be making this story up, but
those are the best guys.
Yeah, Coach Goodwin, actually, man, our one-on-one battles would get so intense. He actually blew the whistle one time and had everybody on the team take a knee and watch me, him and I. And of course, the defensive guys was cheering me on, the offensive guys was cheering him on, and that's the things I remember and appreciate the most between Pat and I. We really expected the best out of each other every day. So. Yeah, he was quite the athlete, man. And like I said earlier, I was really honored and just proud to be part of it. You know, it's fitting that him and I are going in at the same time. Yeah.